And not only have you got this logo that looks colossal in British terms, but it's got the name on the side, Flying Scotsman. And really, a legend is born at that moment.
All dressed up for the part, the proud man from Nottinghamshire, Alan Fegler, was with the engine he saved from the breakup yard.
You know, the most important thing is its soul is original. No matter how many pieces of material we change in a locomotive, it'll always be that original.